Welcome back, fighters. This is Fighter Games. We've met Clementine. She does look visibly o older. We s found a junkyard that we thought was paradise. Turns out it was inhabited. Right now we're trying to get back to our family. For some reason, we were taken and not them for whatever reason. Not sure what happened. Well, we don't know what happened. I was taken, the kids hid, and the stepmom probably hid in the car, escaped probably, or at least try to get away. So, that's it. Let's continue. Oh, after the hood has caught up with Bliss.
To the gate! Just keep going! You'll open up!
Shit! Hey!
Open up!
I didn't think he was shooting.
I can't open the gate till you clear them out! Can't risk it!
Man.
Fuck! These bullets won't fire.
Yeah, I suppose, but I.
Get your ass inside.
Bullets won't
Come on
fire.
now.
That's not good. It's a horse?
Damn it, Francine. One of these days, those doors are gonna close and your ass will be on the other side.
Yeah, and when that day comes, Trip, I promise I'll eat you first.
It's Clementine, right? You staying a while this time?
No. Once the walkers pass, I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
My family might be trapped there, hiding from some very bad dudes.
Well, shit. I'm truly sorry to hear that. This herd rolled in pretty quick. We're hoping it's gone just as fast. So, just keep your heads down and steer clear of trouble. You got me? There's too much going on outside the walls tonight.
We'll be cool. Just need a place to ride out the herd, that's all.
All right. I'm gonna hold you to that. And I wouldn't recommend changing your mind if you wanna hang on to all your teeth, that is. Now head on in. I got shit to do.
Well, welcome to Prescott. It's a pretty cool place, actually. Built from an old airstrip, I guess.
I don't know what that was.
The people, on the other hand, they're not my favorite. Usually I'm in and out as quick as I can manage.
It's just a pit stop. Okay, we're gone as soon as there's a window.
I hope that window comes soon. In the meantime... Hey, Javi. What's up?
My family. They're still out there.
If you guys made it this long, I'm sure you know... You'll know what to do.
Hopefully.
Let's go. This way. I gotta see a guy about some bullets.
We get a refund.
Jeez. I haven't been in a place like this since... Well, you know, It's just like the old days.
Listen, I gotta take care of something. Hang tight.
Well, wait. What should I do?
I don't know. Why don't you make some friends?
Looks like someone's in the middle of a game.
I guess it's out of order.
I wonder where they found this old thing. I haven't seen one of these in years. Excuse me.
Oh, you again.
What?
You got some moves, I'll give you that.
Hold on a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe.
Garcia. Javier Garcia. For what it's worth, I think you got screwed on the gambling thing. A lifetime ban. Shit. Should have had a 20-year career. The way I see it, nothing wrong with betting on yourself to win.
You want an autograph or something?
If I had a baseball, I'd take you up on it. But I'm fresh out. Anyway, I'm Conrad. This here's Francine.
He runs the place? I just take his money.
Yeah, well, maybe I'm just letting you win.
Oh, actually, if you're the gambling type, game's poker. 5-card stud.
I'll raise you.
What do you think? Should I call or should I fold?
Don't get too intimidated. I lose more often than I care to admit. Though all it takes is one good hand.
He's bluffing. He's got bullshit written all over.
Is that a fact?
All right. I think I'll listen to the man. Call.
Moment of truth. Flip him. Oh, my. Ain't that a pretty sight? Good-looking hand there, but not good-looking enough.
God damn it.
Shit, sorry.
And thanks for playing. Let me get you a drink for the assist. On the house. Bottoms up.
Oh, man, this smells like turpentine.
That's the weak stuff.
Don't turn away from me. I'm talking to you.
Oh, shit.
Hey, what's the point in talking when I already told you a deal is a deal, and it's done?
What's going on?
This guy ripped me off. I traded him a crate of perfectly good batteries, and he gave me a box of bullets that won't fire. He could have gotten both of us killed.
Oh, yeah? And who the fuck are you, a bodyguard or something? Because I don't scare easy, all right?
She doesn't need a bodyguard. She can take care of herself. Believe me.
Well, you can't even prove those are the bullets I traded you.
Oh, hey, Clem, come on.
He knows the bullets don't work. Listen to him. He's not even nervous. I could have died because of his bullets.
Unfucking believable.
Look out!
Oh.
Hey, listen. Let's all cool down, huh? You were acting crazy, I was too. We just got a little out of hand. That's all.
Just give me what I'm owed.
Jesus. You gotta get her under control, man. This ain't no way to do business.
We had a deal.
All right, hey, okay, all right, so, hey, we'll trade back. I'll find some batteries.
I don't need batteries. What I need are bullets that won't get me killed.
Oh no. Oh no.
Seriously?
Drop the gun! Right now!
Say he attacked you and that he was going for his gun.
I fucking warned you!
Eli attacked him. I only shot because...
Shut it! You done enough talking. Drop it.
There's a herd out there and you're firing off a fucking... What the fuck happened here?
He attacked Javi, okay? It was self-defense.
Enough from you. Did she really have to shoot?
Hmm. He did try to, not necessarily kill him, but he did kill him with a knife, but then he was like, calm down. It's like, saying it was justified or it was an accident. No. Justified, throw her under the bus. That should be one of the choices. Damn, I hate when they do this. Yeah, she gave. Oh, only two of the bullets were bad. Or three, whatever. I don't know. But yeah, that escalated too much. I'm gonna go with that accident. Cause he was already, yeah, it was an accident.
She was just demonstrating that the bullets he sold her were faulty and the gun went off.
What are you doing?
All right, outside. You and me are gonna have a little talk.
I'm telling you, he was.
Stop. Just stop talking. And you? Thanks for being straight with me. Go find Eleanor. She'll fix you up. Tell her Trip sent you. Now move it.
All right, all right.
All right, good. That's what I want to happen. You ended someone's life stupidly.
Here you go. Try and get some rest, okay?
Thanks, Eleanor.
Ugh, that looks like a nasty cut. Oh, that must have hurt.
Should have seen the other guy.
Yeah.
Too soon.
Have a seat. I'll take a look. My name's Eleanor.
Javier. Call me Javi.
A little lower and you might have lost an eye. And that is not something you want to mess around with.
I'm getting the feeling you've done this before.
What makes you say that?
You've got the whole thing down pat. You know, gauze, antibiotics, charming bedside manner.
Yeah, I've done it once or twice. A day. So, I have to ask. Is it true?
What's that?
I heard you were with that girl, Clementine. You put a bullet in some guy's brain over in the hangar.
That was fast.
Don't act so surprised.
That's only sort of true. She didn't mean to kill him. It just sort of happened.
Why is it always the pretty ones who end up causing the most trouble?
News traveled fast.
I never understood it.
I'd be a lot more comfortable with dashing. Ooh, or debonair, maybe.
I was talking about Eli.
Oh.
The dead guy.
Oh, right.
Look, I know you didn't pull the trigger. But that girl, Clementine, there's something cold behind her eyes. I don't know. Maybe she's just a scared kid.
I don't really know much at all. We just met a few hours ago.
Way I heard it, you two were pretty chummy before things got all out of hand at the hangar.
She's helping me find my family. We were attacked earlier this evening.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. For family to make it this far? Not everybody gets that.
Oh, you know how family is.
Yeah, I get you.
Let go of me!
There you go.
Trip, what's going on?
Clementine and I had a little talk.
He's letting us leave once the herd passes.
Oh, I'm gonna do more than that. I'm gonna hightail you two to that junkyard myself. Because frankly, I don't want her anywhere near this town. We'll leave sometime tomorrow, when it's safe. You two can spend the night here in the infirmary. I'll see you in the morning.
Look, maybe there's another way. We've got a rear gate down at the other end of the airfield. We don't use it much, but, well, we could leave tonight, all three of us. As slip past the herd, get a jump start on reaching that junkyard?
It's too risky. And if Muertos were to somehow surround us, we...
Don't worry. It'll be fine.
Why are you coming?
Think about it. I've got to check on some patients, but I'll be back in an hour.
Well, wait a second. Why are you helping me?
Who wouldn't want to help someone as dashing as yourself?
God, gross. Huh. Never would have guessed she had it in her.
Yeah. She's something.
The thing is, I still trust Trip more than I trust her. But hey, it's your call. Once we get to the junkyard, I get my van and we go our separate ways.
Yeah, I wouldn't trust Trip. He's too angry. Let me go with Eleanor. She's a doctor, but why does she want to come with us? That's weird. Then again, she might, you know, want to be with him because he's attractive. Yeah, he's too angry.
We're leaving tonight with Eleanor. If it gets us there even a minute sooner, it's worth it.
You know, when you're out on your own, you can never really let your guard down. I was expecting you to defend me. Instead, you threw me under the bus. Basically sold me down the river earlier.
I'm not apologizing for that. You killed a man. You were out of line.
You know I didn't mean to do that. Just goes to show you, you can never really count on anyone else.
Clementine,
I'm done talking. The doctor lady said she'd be a while, and I want to catch as much sleep as I can.
I think when you call someone a doctor, you don't have to
good night.
Specify the gender. Oh, she's gonna have a nightmare, huh? Why not? Maybe. Yeah. Yes. Yes, she is. It's more of a flashback than anything, I guess.
Be gone!
AJ! That's dinner. Aren't you hungry? We're out of food, AJ. We're gonna starve. I'm starving. We gotta... AJ, stay here while I find us dinner, okay? Come on, tell me you understand. Come on, don't you want dinner? Dinner.
Don't. That's not how you do that. Oh, God. Oh, God. Why?
AJ! Get away from him!
I do believe that's broken. He didn't have a good day.
Sun's up. Chip's probably mad as hell by now.
What do you think he'll do to you?
Oh, nothing. He'll yell at me a little. Chip and I, we sort of used to be a thing. It was for like 5 minutes, and it fizzled out fast. But he never really got over it.
Relationships can change pretty fast, and they're never not complicated.
Sounds like you've got something on your mind. Or someone.
Guys, that's the place.
Yeah, this is it. Oh, shit.
The way they did that transition, it looked like she never got taken care of.
Jesus. Must have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
What's that?
Candy bar. Oh, I'm sorry, except the player. Why aren't they candy bar?
Mariana's tape player. God, you're safe. I can't believe it.
You told me where to hide. I just listened to what you said. Lock yourself in and don't come out, not even once it's quiet. It kept running through my head like on a loop.
Did they hurt you? Are you okay?
I hid before they could get to me. I'm fine. Really.
Kate and your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were gonna try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go get your brother back, sweetie.
Ooh, who are you? Yeah. Oh, God.
No. No sign of them. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide. Kate.
They're trapped in there.
Mariana, stay back. Wait! Nobody shoots!
He's right! We fired the truck, we might hit them.
Oh,
Javi, you found us.
Hey, it's okay. I got you.
You happy to see me?
Oh, do it. Yeah.
Gross. Come on. I think we get a pass.
I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead. Like, never gonna see you again dead. We only had a couple bullets left.
I know it must have been awful, but it's all over now.
Yeah, I know, but I was just so scared.
I'm here now. You don't have to be scared. Hey, you hurt yourself.
Must have scraped it in the truck. Didn't even notice.
Hey, at least it's not a bite. Eleanor, think you can take a look?
It's okay. I'm a doctor. I'll clean it here, then patch you up back home. See? Better already.
We should be getting back. Don't want to push her luck.
Who's the kid with the gun? She have a name you want to share with us?
She saved my life. Pulled this crazy stunt. Let me get the upper hand on the asshole who took me away from you guys. Her name's Clementine.
Hi there. Glad I was able to help.
Well, we're very grateful to you. Really.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
I like the sound of that.
Oh my god. Javi, do they have hot water? Even, like, lukewarm water would be okay. Ah, and bubble bath. Wouldn't bubble bath be amazing?
I think so. Right, Eleanor?
Of course we have hot water. We're not cavemen.
I thought you'd been to this place.
I have. I didn't have much time to relax in my jacuzzi suite, you know?
You look happy.
I am.
Search and rescue missions don't usually end so well. Alive and healthy. Sort of incredible.
Guess I'm a lucky guy.
The luckiest.
When we get back to Prescott, you still owe me a working ride. I haven't forgotten about our deal. You couldn't have known what happened to your van, but still, I need some... Way out of here.
That van was the only ride I had a lead on. So maybe it's time to renegotiate.
I know it's not the easiest thing to find, but
cool.
Thanks.
No! Oh, come on.
Kate! Stop.
Don't get up, you idiot.
Javi, help!
Damn it, I hate when I do this. Who are you gonna hit by returning fire? Help the fat. Who are you gonna... Good ahead.
Go!
Oh, God. I can't believe it.
She just...
I know, Javi. And there will be time for all of that, but not right now. I need to get Kate back to Prescott so I can help her, which means we have to go. We have a window here, Javi. We have to move before they...
Supposed to say you'll kill them. Doesn't mean you should do it now.
Start shooting again.
Kate? Are you okay?
I'm fine. Really? No, she's not. And the longer it takes us to get out of here, the worse off she's going to be. We can't wait anymore.
We stay here and we finish this.
Are you crazy?
No.
We have to go, now.
I've already killed one of you. If we don't stop them, they're gonna come after your family again. Let Eleanor help them. You stay with me.
What? No, Javi, you have to come with us. Javi, please!
Trust me, Javi. We...
Yeah, leave the family. Can't get separate again. Not now. And you only have a gun and whatever she has, they've got automatic weapons, or at least rifles, I think, so yeah, no.
Have to end this now.
No, Javi, please come with us.
I have to stay with my family.
Go, I'll hold him off.
And die, yes.
I said go.
Oh, you have a pistol. That's what that is. Oh, shit. What is that? A ball cap.
Kate? Kate,
wait. No, we're not doing that. We're not doing that. Jesus. I guess I picked the wrong choice. Good God. Keep it that many people got to roam free. Christ. Wow. Some of these churches are really split. I'm thinking of weird choices apparently. Huh. Look at that. I feel like watching the credits. Oh, I don't care, here we go. Listen. Badger, okay. Oh, right. Very well, yeah, we seem fine now. There's no coming up on, I guess. We see the trouble. I mean, there's a group of refugees to the city of a nearby town. Most likely, the town. Coming. That's not going good. Oh, and Clementine kind of shot someone in the head by accident, kind of. See, bloody blah blah blah. Oh, back here? Oh, I think we're back here.
Please, let me do the dishes. That's the least I can do. Yeah. I'm crashing here. Crashers clean dishes.
Your family. Besides, if they're not clean the right way, David becomes a big baby about it all. I'm a pro at this point.
Well, then tell the big baby to get in here and wash them himself.
It's not a big deal.
Nah, I know you don't mind, but I won't be here for too long. Just, you know, gotta get back on my feet a little.
You're right. I don't mind.
But David does. Is that it?
Maybe a little bit. Actually, forget I said that. That wasn't for me to...
Forget you said what?
Thanks. So where do you think you'll go?
Don't know. With what happened, I'd be amazed if I could get a job assistant coaching T-ball.
You'll land on your feet.
Well, here's hoping. I could use a fresh start. I'll probably just travel around, you know, see what's out there.
Want to take me with you?
Hello.
Well?
Sure. Just finish up with those dishes and I'll bring the car around.
But I pick the music.
Yeah, never mind then.
You know I'm just messing around, but it's hard to say no to a fresh start. Always wanted to go to Norway. See the northern lights. You'll be jet-setting, and I'll still just be here. Oh, god damn it! Oh, shit,
quick,
shit,
run
shit,
underwater.
Shit! Well, that was David's army glass.
Yeah, you really,
Oh, he's gonna be so
clumsy, aren't you?
I can hear him already. Oh, it's so annoying.
He should be more worried about you slicing your hand open.
He should be.
There you go. See? Much better.
What was that noise?
Oh, just... breaking money.
Guys! Hello? My CEO gave me that. And unless you want to dig up his fucking corpse, he's not going to give me another
one. Why don't we get an actual dishwasher?
Oh, here we go again.
Then you won't be on my ass anytime there's a spot on a fork.
David, come on. Take it easy. It was an accident.
Stay out of this, Javi.
Not until you step away and cool off.
We don't see your ass for a year. A year. Then when your life goes to shit, we're expected to drop everything and roll out the red carpet. All for Prince Javi. And now you're going to start telling me how to talk to my wife?
This isn't about him.
Really? He's the one standing right there, judging me for something he doesn't understand. You don't know him like I do. Always judging it.
I think I'm gonna tell him off. If you like, he'll just walk all over you, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
Everyone, except himself.
You know what, David? Time for you to open your eyes. Kate's gonna leave your ass.
What?
She told
Javi!
Me so.
You said that?
Jesus fucking Christ, no! We were talking about traveling and I just... No, I definitely didn't say that. At all.
3 days. Then I want you off my couch and out the door. We clear?
Fine.
Javi, that is my husband. We are married, in case you forgot. That's for life.
Just fucked up. But she was sending signals. That is for sure. Jesus Christ.
Help her! You gotta help her!
Keep pressure on the wound!
I need to screw my ear.
The fuck is this?
Gunshot wound. Upper abdomen.
They shot her.
Well, what the hell happened?
They came out of nowhere. Just started shooting at us. They shot a little girl.
Mariana. My sister.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Give us some room, please.
Do you have room? I never understood. Good saying that.
No exit wound.
Oh, my God.
Deep, Gotta get it out to know how bad the damage is.
Please, let me do something.
Gabe, I need to concentrate.
Yeah, you're not gonna do anything.
I know I can help.
No, you can't.
I can handle this.
Oh, good God. One more set of hands. Maybe I should turn the zoom out a little bit. That should be good. One more set of hands. I think so. Them stay.
Gabe stays right here. He's an extra set of hands.
Fine.
You ready?
Yes.
Good man.
Gabe, I need you to clean the wound, okay?
Okay, yeah.
Kate, I'm going to reach in and pull the bullet out.
Oh, God.
I need you two to keep the wound open as wide as
possible. Oh, God.
Take a side and pull on it.
Oh, God. Hard. Oh, God.
Okay.
Oh. That's wrong.
You're doing great.
That's wrong.
You're doing great.
No! That's wrong. That's really, really wrong.
No! Oh, God.
How's it look?
Punch it out and knock him out. You know, standing? Okay, it's not helping.
You're bleeding inside.
Oh, God.
I have to get in there and stitch you up, okay?
Okay.
I'm not gonna lie to you. It's going to hurt. A lot.
I assume worse than that.
Keep it open.
Oh,
no
God.
Matter what.
Oh, God.
On three.
And I grab the button mash.
Two. Three.
This will be fun. Oh, God.
Oh,
God.
Oh, God.
Almost there.
Oh, you better be.
Almost there. Gabe, grab that water.
Please be the
need
done.
You to clean this up.
Okay.
That's that water, dumbass.
What'd I do?
No, that was the alcohol.
Oh, God. Fuck. I'm sorry.
Gabe.
It's okay. She just got a shock. I'll finish stitching her up, and then we should talk.
Come on. Like, why is he grabbing the alcohol? Because that's stuff in that water. Actually, thought the verb was messed up.
I've made her as comfortable as I can. Right now, the smartest thing for her is rest. I know it seemed dicey when she lost consciousness, but her body was trying to protect itself from trauma.
I just wish I could have done more for her.
You did the best thing you could have done. You let me do my job. Those bastards did her one favor, at least. Any lower, and that bullet would have torn her stomach lining as well. Your boy Gabe. He seems really fierce. He showed a lot of courage, staying like that.
Yeah. So when's she gonna be up on her feet again?
She's stable. For now. But she's still bleeding inside. I don't want to lie to you. It's probably just a matter of time. I wish I could do more.
Thanks for trying. And for not sugarcoating it.
Wish I had something better to tell you. But I'm sorry, Javi. I'm going to get cleaned up. You may want to find Gabe. He looked pretty upset when he left.
This isn't gonna make him feel any better.
Still.
I'll track him down.
Telltale can really punch you in the gut.
How's she doing?
Not great. As well as can be expected. Yeah, considering.
If you'd waited for me instead of sneaking off the way you did, I could have helped. Would have been useful in the fight, at least. Not that you had any way of knowing those assholes were gonna show up.
Same thing crossed my mind. Believe me. But I couldn't wait to go after my family.
Next time, if there is a next time, wait a little longer, okay?
And next time, well, right now I'm gonna put you in your face.
It's a hell of a situation. Just know I'm praying for you. All of you. And whatever happens, you all are welcome to stick around in Prescott. If that's what you want. Nobody's gonna force you, but we'd be glad to have you all here.
Not gonna make a decision like that without talking to Kate, so I'd rather check in with her when she's feeling better, you know?
Sure thing. Let the lady weigh in first.
Even if you were there, I don't think it would have truly mattered.
Might have been faster than the horses we took.
Because, what was I saying? I lost my train of thought because I was looking over there. Okay, so, oh yeah. Him coming with us probably wouldn't have helped because, hold on. There could have been more dead bodies, too much gunfire, no one knows what's going on. Might have been worse.
Flew in a plane just like this to a baseball game in Arkansas once. Lifetime ago.
I swear I had football done. What about hello? You're examining the wall paneling or something?
Doesn't look super sturdy.
You just got here. They've been here for years probably, so shut up.
Hey, have you seen a kid come through here?
Blood all over his hands, dark look on his face. Headed off that way, without saying a word. If I were you, I'd give him some space. Just my advice, one parent to another.
He's had a really bad day. Can't let him go off by himself. Not right now.
Sorry to hear that. That blood, I take it that wasn't his?
His stepmom's.
You gotta stay strong for her. Do whatever it takes. Know if my friend seen we're in the same situation, I'd fight like hell. Anything we can do to help you out, just let me know.
I appreciate that.
Your boy stopped off to the front gate.
Oh, I guess you have to exit, I guess, at some point.
Gabe? Gabe, come on.
Yeah, that's normal.
Look at me.
That is not normal. How the fuck would you give him the cassette player? Anything the better, but just make him cry. Okay. I'm gonna just see what happens.
I don't deserve to have this. I want to go back.
Go back? Where?
To the junkyard. I want to go back and bury Mariana.
I know how much you miss her, Gabe. I miss her too.
And Kate, she needed me during her surgery. She needed my help. And I fucked it up. First I hurt her, and then I just ran away like a stupid little kid. The way she screamed.
You stayed long enough to do some good. And because of that, I'm proud of you. You were there for her, as much as you could be.
That doesn't count. I'm done feeling this way. Feeling powerless. I can't be some helpless little boy anymore. I need to be a man. Just like my dad was. He knew how men were supposed to act.
You're already a man, Gabe.
I'm not. But at least I know it now. Next time, I'm not gonna sit back and watch. I'm gonna do something. I have to.
Listen, Gabe. Clem?
Where the hell did you get a coffin? Oh, that's not good.
Shit.
Get inside! Now!
I was literally about to say that. Chapter 1.
We might have to leave. Make sure Kate's ready.
You can count on me.
I thought you kicked her ass out.
Hey, I didn't have to come back to warn you guys.
Some warning.
And I guess that's the best warning.
Knock, knock! Anyone home?
I'm not gonna look at that guy, I swear that was with those arms.
Them. Those are the freaks that brand themselves.
The new frontier.
Ah.
I wish we hadn't had to come all the way out here, but unfortunately, Badger here says you attacked his man. He says you fired on.
They shot first. They killed my niece. Shot a woman in cold blood. How many of my friends died because of you, huh?
Sounds like a bunch of he said, she said shit to me.
Well, what the fuck do you want? An apology?
What I really want is for my dead buddies to be alive again. But I don't think that's too likely, is it?
He needs to come with us. Answer to justice. Accept his punishment. Men have gotta have laws, otherwise.
They're not gonna talk. They're not gonna talk. They'll just say go F themselves and.
Otherwise, we're no better than the animals.
Go fuck yourselves. You're not getting shit from us.
That gate ain't bulletproof. Don't make me prove it.
Fact of the matter is, you stole from us. You killed some of us. Give it up now and get down here.
I think they need a little incentive.
What's wrong with the audio, first off?
Pressy! You hurt her, I'll kill you.
Whoa. You didn't tell me you had a hostage.
Don't be okay, baby. I love you, baby.
All right, baby. Just give them what they want.
There's no reason this has to get ugly. But we ain't leaving without what we came for.
She's innocent in this. You don't have to drag her into our fight.
I don't have to. But I kind of want to.
No. Ooh, don't do it.
Oh. Mercy! Oh, my God.
Now get your ass down here, or
please.
I cut off the rest of them.
What the hell are you doing?
Javi, please, man. Just go with him.
You got to. He'll kill Francine.
Nobody's giving in to them.
We should start shooting.
No fucking way. He'll kill Francine.
He might kill her anyway, Conrad. We gotta risk it.
No. No way. We do not open fire while she's down there.
Too bad. Oh, damn. Ah.
Francine!
That may not help. Oh. Man. Fire, goddammit. Oh, good. Oh, God.
Oh, what the fuck? We don't have the go-ahead.
No, fuck you. Fuck the go-ahead. Ram the fucking gate.
Why is he not blooded?
Jesus Christ.
Oh, Jesus.
Fucking tear gas! I have to find Kate and Gabe. Can you help us?
Go, man! I'll hold these assholes off!
Ooh. Oh, he said, give me a knife, I was gonna say. She's awake. I'm pretty sure I would have killed you if you. These people are amazing shots.
Head east. We'll catch up.
Oh, you got in the car while like quickly. Oh, Jesus. A new frontier. I'm not sure what that was. Yeah, they were all harsh, Tuska. Oh, there's a punch guy, okay. I got punched.
Following us?
Just the other car. Looks like we're okay.
Eleanor! Thank God.
I can't believe it. All of our friends, all those people.
Yeah, you really
oh, Conrad.
Fucked them over.
We'll avenge her. I promise you that. Oh, so is we now? You're the one who opened fire. She's dead because of you.
Conrad? Easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit. Francine, Prescott, all because this washed-up cheat walked through our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you. We just lost someone, too. So, say what you have to say. What? That's supposed to make me feel better?
Calm down, Conrad, please.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Back the fuck off, now! Just back away!
Take it easy, son. Gabriel, put it away! Now!
He's gonna hurt you! No way!
Just do it already. I don't even care anymore.
Just put it down, Gabe.
Come on, kid.
You kill an unarmed man, you'll regret it for the rest of your life. You hear me?
Don't touch my uncle again.
Fuck me.
Gabe!
Let him go. He just needs to cool off.
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
I wish we could, but Prescott's overrun. We can't go
we
back.
We didn't even go back to bury his niece, so... Richmond? Don't care about your wife.
I've heard there's a community there. If it's true, they'll have food, walls, maybe even a hospital.
All I want is to find the motherfuckers who did this. They took my home. They took my... God damn it!
The one thing we all need is a place to call home. Maybe Richmond can be that place.
Richmond? Huh.
It's something, at least.
You just said that. Did you not hear?
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's go.
That's a spirit, man.
Wow. He got over that really quickly.
Huh. Maybe they'll hit it off.
Hope so. Might be good for them both. They need someone their own age they can talk to.
Come on, guys. We got a long drive ahead of us.
That's about it. Come find me again later.